What is up, guys? Jim Yerkaus. Welcome back to extensive coverage of the DLC drop, the massive DLC drop for Black Ops 3 today. If you want to see all the other videos, they're below in the description. Check them all out. I mean, we've got stuff from the Carver, the baseball bat, the new HG40, which is the MP40, new taunts and gestures like the dab and hotline bling. You name it, I've got it covered for you guys. I'm no good with sniper rifles, but that's not going to stop me from getting you footage of what you see on the screen right here, the RSA interdiction. I went out to Treyarch last week, and all we could play was bots, so you're seeing some bot gameplay, which is probably good for me because I could actually get a couple kills with this thing, so you guys could see it. It's got the Nuketown camo on it, which should be available to everybody free now. This is a bolt-action sniper rifle, one-shot kill to the upper chest and above, so if you're not a good shot like me and you're going lower chest or below, you're going to get some hit markers. So just keep that in mind. It's a really good feeling sniper rifle. I mean, anything that's bolt action is definitely going to feel good. And I know the community is going to go nuts to actually try it out. We got a DLC sniper rifle. Not only that, we got an MP40 and a sniper rifle in DLC. I mean, that's awesome. I mean, I know a ton of people have asked for sniper rifles in the past, and here it is before you. So all these are available via supply drop, of course, and if you're lucky enough to get them, you guys can try this out. Damage is a little higher than normal on this. Range is two ticks above that. You guys can see it on the screen here. Fire rate obviously is low, and the accuracy is high. Once again, it is a one-shot kill to the upper chest and above, so you need to keep that in mind when you're rocking this thing. I don't think it quite has the power, the stud power of the Locust, but still, it's a new option. It's something for you guys to get out there and try to do some work with. So there you go, guys. I'm going to leave you with a little more footage of this. Be sure to check out all the other videos that are going up today. Like I said, I've got everything covered for you guys. The dab is now in Black Ops 3. I mean, it's just probably the best DLC pack we've ever had. Thanks again to Treyarch for letting me put this up early, and I'll see you guys later.
Shut up.
Hellstorm awaiting orders.
Down.